Sexuality is designed by God as a way to know Him in Christ more fully. Knowing God in Christ more fully is a way of guarding and guiding our sexuality. This month, journey with us through our sermon series, Netflix and Chill, Reclaiming Biblical Sexuality. What was once a taboo topic of discussion, sex is now a hot button issue. It is discussed openly on a daily basis from the television, internet, and in the homes of believers all over the world. Join us in this series as we discuss what our sexuality looks like when Christ is at the center of it.
The Ruby Worship Collective event is a worship experience created for both the lyricist and the singer to come together to freely and openly express their love and devotion to God. This program provides an opportunity for worship leaders, praise team members, choir members, poets, musicians, songwriters, and orators to cultivate their craft while creating an atmosphere fit for a supernatural encounter with God. Additionally, it's our hope that the Ruby Worship Collective produces original content for the spiritual edification of our community and also creates worship material that uniquely expresses the mission and heart of our church.
It's about that time for us to get together once again and fellowship with one another during our annual Mount Rubido Church Picnic. Are you competitive? Well, now you could bring your A game. Oh, and you may have a few bragging rights. This year, we will be at Sylvian Park in Redlands on Sunday, September 9th. The fun begins at 10:30 a.m. and will include sport activities like flag football, soccer, and softball. There will also be a water slide for the kids, bubble soccer, other group and table games. If you love food, you'll definitely want to try the famous Ruby Burger. We hope to see you there.
It's time to start the 2018-19 Children's Choir season. If your child can walk, he or she can join. If you would like your child to be a part, rehearsals have begun in room 4 and will continue every Wednesday except for the fourth Wednesday of each month. Please email Auntie Donna for more information.
Got a talent? Come share it with us. The Salah Soul Open Mic is a non-judgmental space for church and community members to interact and tackle personal issues through art. It seeks to foster an environment where people who've been stifled creatively may find an avenue to express their creativity and be inspired amongst peers, all while having fun and cultivating healthy relationships. Salah Soul Open Mic is every third Sabbath.
Neighbor Good invites everyone to join us on the second Sabbath of every month to bring a smile and some music to our nursing home ministry. A light lunch will be provided right after church in Maintenance Hall. Chat with Ogechi for specific details. We will also be participating in the Riverside 9/11 City Day of Service on Sabbath, September 8th. Please join us and our Riverside community as we roll up our sleeves and clean up a street in honor of our Riverside's first responders. A team will be going out right after service to clean up around our neighborhood. Another team will clean up the street around the nursing home after we serve there. Plan to wear your Neighbor Good t-shirt. If you still need a t-shirt, please send the team an email. Come smile with us. Join the Greeter family. You look so much better when you smile. As greeters, we are important to the first expression of our church, from the parking lot to the entry doors. We welcome our guests and members each Sabbath. We only need you 6 times per year. Please see Don or Edie in the Resource Center for more information.